I'm so glad you get to do church online with me today. Let's play a game before the movie starts, okay? We're going to do a pattern with movements in our body and then see. I'm going to forget one or stop, pause on one and see if you guys can remember what the motion was, okay? So the pattern is clap high, clap low, stomp left, stomp right, and spin around, okay? So it's clap high, clap low, stomp left, stomp right, and spin around. Yeah. Okay. Let me do it one more time, and then I'm going to leave one out and see if you can figure out which one it is. Clap high, clap low, stomp left, stomp right, and spin around. Okay. Clap high, clap low, stomp left. What's next? Stomp right. That's right. And spin around. Okay, clap high. What's next? Help me out. Clap low. That's right. Stomp left, stomp right, and spin around. Good job. Now let's try one more. Clap high, clap low, stomp left, stomp right, and spin around. That's right. Good job, guys. You're so good at that pattern. Now let's sit down and enjoy the show with Emily and Shine.
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! On a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do. On a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Oh, hi, friends! You're just in time to help me find two picture passes that match. These don't match. They're not the same. These don't match either. But look, these do match. They are the same. Friends, let's see if we can do some more matching on a Bible adventure. Shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me. Woohoo! Now, friends, put on your adventure bags. I think that's Shine.
Wee! Hiya, Emily. Hiya, friends.
Hiya, Shine.
What question are you asking on your Bible adventure today?
How can your heart match God's heart?
I know some picture passes you can pack to find the answer.
Friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together.
Here's your first clue. It's a book full of God's words.
Friends, which picture pass is it? Good guess. It is the Bible. Catch it in your adventure bag. Shine, what's next?
This one can make music.
Friends, which one is it? Good guess! It is the guitar. Catch it in your adventure bag.
Now for the last one. These two picture passes match each other.
Friends, which two are the same? Friends, you've got it! The hands match. They're the same.
You're right. Look what happens when you put them together.
Wowie zowie! They make praying hands! Let's catch them in our adventure bags. Friends, count with me. One, two, three. Yep, they're all here. Now let's zip our adventure bag together.
Now it's time to fly!
Whoa! Whoa! But Shine, how can my heart match God's heart?
The Bible can help us.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
Stone slings and giant things. That's from the book of 1 Samuel in the Bible.
That story is about David. Let's watch and see if his heart matched God's heart.
King Saul did not obey God. So God sent Samuel the prophet to Bethlehem. Find a man named Jesse, God said. One of his sons will be the new king. Samuel looked at seven of Jesse's sons. They looked handsome and strong. Not them, God said. I don't care about looks. I care about what's in a person's heart. Jesse sent for his youngest son, David, who is tending sheep in the fields. Samuel saw him and God said, "He is the one." So David was anointed the new king. Sometime later, Israel fought the Philistines. A giant Philistine soldier called Goliath challenged the Israelites to send a champion to fight him. But the Israelites were all too afraid. David brought food to his brothers in the army. He heard Goliath's challenge and was not afraid. "How dare he defy God's army?" asked David. "I will fight him." Surprised, King Saul offered David his armor. "No," said David. "God help me kill wild beasts. He will help me against Goliath too." David took 5 stones and a sling.
"Am I a dog?" Goliath roared. "You send this stick of a boy to fight me."
"You have a spear," said David, "but I have the help of Israel's God." David put a stone into the sling and threw it. It struck Goliath's forehead and knocked him down. The Israelites defeated the Philistines. With God's help, David was a hero.
David did good things to show his heart matched God's heart.
Yeah, he was a helper for his family, and he believed in God's power.
And he did the big, scary job no one else wanted to do. Fight Goliath!
But how did David get his heart to match God's heart? I'll go ask Guy the Bible Guy.
Good thinking. See ya, Emily.
See ya, Shine. Come on.
Hi, Emily.
Hi, Guy. Do you know about David?
I sure do. David spent a lot of time getting to know God, so his heart could match God's heart.
I think that's the answer to our question. How can your heart match God's heart? I get to know God.
And I have a very special book to help me get to know God.
I think I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass is a book filled with God's word? Super job, friends! It's the Bible! When we read it, our hearts grow to match God's.
And a heart that matches God's heart is ready to do good things for Him.
Do you have a Bible verse about that?
Sure do. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Okay, listen to what the Bible says. Titus 3:1. Be ready to do what is good.
Friends, repeat it with me.
Titus 3:1.
Titus 3:1.
Be ready.
Be ready.
To do what is good.
To do what is good.
Great job, friends. Now say the whole verse with us.
Titus 3:1.
Be ready to do what is good. Friends, you've got it.
Thanks, Guy. See you later.
Bye, Emily. Bye, friends.
Come on.
Why, hello, Blinky. You look different today.
That's because I'm a detective. I'm looking for God. But I can't see God anywhere.
You won't find God with a magnifying glass. He's way too big to see with your eyes.
Then how am I gonna get to know him?
One way is to learn about him by reading your Bible every day.
Oh, yeah. Let me try. Aw, Mr. Stone, I can't read yet.
You can ask a grown-up or an older kid to read it to you. I'll read the Bible to you anytime, Blinky.
Gee, thanks, Mr. Stone. Are there any other ways to get to know God?
Why, yes, Blinky. You can spend time singing to God to show you love him.
Wow! I super-duper love singing to God.
So do I. But those aren't the only ways to get to know God.
What? What else can I do?
You can talk to God and listen to him.
I know about that. Friends, what's it called when you talk to God?
Thank you, friends. It is called praying.
Since praying to God helps me get to know him, I'm gonna pray right now. Dear God, thanks for giving us special ways to get to know you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Hi, friends. The Bible helps me get to know God so my heart can match his heart. And when my heart matches God's heart, I'm ready to do good things for him. Like our Bible verse says, Titus 3:1. Be ready to do what is good. Rizzlin' Razzles, that song's coming from Mr. Music's singing studio. Let's go.
Hi, Emily! What question are you finding the answer to today?
How can your heart match God's heart?
I get to know God.
That's right, Mr. Music. We learned that David got to know God.
David got to know God by making new songs for God, like I do.
Yowza palowza! I think I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass can make music? Friends, you're right! It's the guitar!
I use a guitar to sing songs to God.
Wait a minute. Can I still sing songs to God if I don't have a guitar?
Yes. You can sing to God anytime and anywhere.
Will you teach us a song about that?
Of course! Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing a song with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
Okay, I'm gonna sing something and then you're gonna go ba-bump, ba-bump, just like a heart. Ready? Let's do it. I match God's heart.
Ba-bump, ba-bump.
I get to know God.
Ba-bump, ba-bump.
Then my heart is ready. I can do good things, I match God's heart.
Ba-bum, ba-bum.
I get to know God.
Ba-bum, ba-bum.
Then my heart can do what is good. That was great! Let's sing the whole song together. Okay,
and sing with me.
I show love.
I show love.
I have joy.
I have joy.
When my heart.
When my heart.
Matches God's.
Matches God's.
Oh, I am kind.
I am kind.
I do good things.
I do good things.
When my heart.
When my heart.
Matches God's.
Matches God's.
I match God's heart.
Ba-bum, ba-bum.
I get to know God.
Ba-bum, ba-bum. Then my heart is ready. I can do good things.
I match God's heart.
Ba-bum, ba-bum.
I get to know God.
Ba-bum, ba-bum. Then my heart can do what is good.
So much fun! I show love.
I show love.
I have joy.
I have joy.
When my heart.
When my heart.
Matches God's.
Matches God's.
Oh, I am kind.
I am kind.
I do good things.
I do good things.
When my heart.
When my heart.
Matches God's.
Matches God's.
I match God's heart.
Ba-bum, ba-bum.
I get to know God.
Ba-bum, ba-bum. Then my heart is ready. I can do good things.
I match God's heart.
Ba-bum, ba-bum.
I get to know God.
Ba-bum, ba-bum. Then my heart can do what is good. Then my heart can do what is good. Then my heart can do what is good.
Yeah! Now, stand to your feet to worship God with music, singing, and dancing.
My Jesus knows my name. When I'm sleeping or awake, no matter what I do, He'll never leave. His words are true. I tell Him what I love. I tell Him when I'm scared. I tell Him everything. Jesus is always there. I'm spinning round, I'm running free. I'm having fun, yeah, with my King. No one is like You, Jesus. No one like You. Really bad days, You are strong. When it's good, You laugh along. My best friend, my BFF, Jesus, that's You. My Jesus knows my name. When I'm sleeping or awake, no matter what I do, He'll never leave. His words are true. I tell Him what I love. I tell Him when I am scared. I tell Him everything. Jesus is always. Best friends forever, my BFF, that's You. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, my BFF, that's You.
Jesus in
hear Shine. Friends, do you hear him too? There he is! Shine, we've had a great Bible adventure.
Do you remember the answer to the question, how can your heart match God's heart?
Sure do. Friends, say it with me. I get to know God.
Wee! And did God teach you a Bible verse?
Yep, yuppers. Friends, say it with me for Shine. Titus 3:1. Be ready to do what is good.
A heart that matches God's heart is ready to do good. What did you find out about the picture passes?
God gave us his Bible so we could get to know him.
And reading God's Bible helps our hearts match God's heart.
And the guitar reminds me to get to know God by singing songs to him.
That's another thing that helps our hearts to match God's heart.
But Shine, I didn't talk to anyone about those praying hands.
Well, what did you do when you decided to follow Jesus?
I prayed to God. Oh, I can pray to God every day to get to know him better.
Wee! Now let's pray for our friends so their hearts can match God's heart too.
Okay. Friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together. Dear God, please help us to get to know you so our hearts will match yours. In Jesus' name, amen. Glitter and glow bugs, it's time to go. We'll see you next time.
For another Bible adventure.
Bye-bye, friends.
Guys, wasn't that a great adventure you just went on? Oh, I love going on adventures with Emily and Shine. Now, today, I have a guitar with me. We're going to sing a song to God. We can play it and sing songs for God. When we sing to God, it can help our hearts match God's heart. Then we'll be ready to do things that are good. Good job. So, can you help me sing a song together today? It is called I Get to Know God. So we're going to sing it. I get to know God. I get to know God. I get to know God. Okay, so I need your help a little bit. That's all the song is. So you're going to stand up and you're going to dance around a little bit and you're going to sing the I Get to Know God with me, okay? Okay, ready? I get to know God. I get to know God. I get to know God. Are you standing? Are you dancing? I get to know God. Are you singing the words? I get to know God. I get to know God. I get to know God. Good job. Now we're going to play kind of like freeze dance. So when I pause the song, you got to freeze, okay? I get to know God. I get to know God. Did you freeze? Good job. Let's keep going. I get to know God. I get to know God. I get to know. Did you freeze? Good job. To God. I get to know God. I get to know God. I get to know God. Freeze. Good job, guys. You did great at that game. When does singing help your heart match God's heart? When we sing songs to God. That's right. What can singing to God get our hearts ready to do? The things that are good. That's right. I sure hope you guys have a great week singing all the songs to God this week. Bye-bye.